are getting bigger and better. Just watching the promo videos has me feeling giddy all over. And you know it's made me even happier than that, Wise.
Fairy, would you care to take a guess?
Hypothesis. Master has decided to use my summer proposal. Replace the HDD system wallpaper with an HD image of a pool. Set the heater to 40 degrees Celsius and wind to level 7. And play some intrusive crowd sound effects. Proposal execution ready. Please say, start.
And you'd be the only happy one. And why are the weather and sound settings even higher? What made me happy is... we raised all the vacation funds we need! We can go to that summer villa old Enzo recommended.
Awesome.
Let's go explore Hollow C41 a few more times. And then, we can start getting ready for Camellia Golden Week! But if we're going to the Faunus Quarter for a holiday, we might have to shut the store for quite a while. Why don't we go see if any of the shopkeepers on 6th Street can keep an eye on the store in the Bangboo? contacted the Cunning Hares, and Nicole says she's already on 6th Street. She'll be here soon. Hopefully she knows more about these C-41 rumors. Could it really be active again?
Hey, hey!
Good day to you, friends, companions, and proxies. I hear you have an urgent matter for my attention. Nicole, why are you being weird?
Why, who on earth told you I made a huge profit from exploring C-41, paid off all my debts, and still have money left over?
I don't think anyone asked.
Congratulations on paying off your debts. But listen up, Nicole.
Huh? C-41 might be active again? No way! That's impossible! Abundant resources, not many enemies, little competition, and weak ether activity. It'd be my own personal wallet if it fit in my pocket. It's gotta be just a rumor. Please, don't let anything happen to C-41. Please, let C-41 be okay. It promised me it would make me rich.
How does a hollow make a promise?
Master, based on clinical psychology records, denying reality and personifying objects are the first steps towards insanity.
Calm down, Nicole. We're here to help.
Ugh, I know. Just don't jinx it. Let me ask my friend in the association first. If everything is okay with their activity tests, then it should be fine. You two shouldn't believe everything you hear. It could just be lies started by another Hollowraider squad trying to steal our stash. Oh yeah, I've also got some inside intel for ya. I heard there are actually other storage areas in C-41, and there's even more valuable stuff in there. So what do you say? Wanna come exploring with me again?
Didn't you just say we shouldn't believe everything we hear?
I can't take these. You keep them.
Now I can pay next month's bills. Huh. I picked up Nicole's greatest love.
I can't take these. You keep them. Today's your lucky day. I can't take these. You keep them.
I'm rich! Now I can pay next month's bills. Nicole's greatest love.
Today's your lucky day.
I picked up Nicole's greatest love. Now I can pay next month's bills.
I can't take these. You keep them.
Standing by.
Picked up Nicole's greatest love.
Moving up.
decision. Don't even try. You're surrounded.
Picked up Nicole's greatest love.
I can't take these. You keep them.
Thank you.
Today's your lucky day. I can't take these. You keep them.
I'm rich! Now I can pay next month's bills.
Thank you.